Hi guys, it's Brianna. Welcome to my channel, and today we're back at again with another video. Today we're doing the spicy noodle challenge.
But first we ate some asparagus for a little bit of healthy nutrients in your body.
Organic asparagus. So make sure you eat something healthy first before you do this any time. So anyhow, now let's just get on to the video. Alright, so now we're gonna add this in, but before we start, we're just gonna let's just put it in. Okay. So let's just put it in right now. So here's how the packaging looks like, and it is called Chin Black Noodles. And make sure if you really want to do this challenge, make sure you use spicy stuff and all that. And make sure you also have water. Alright, so here is the spicy stuff.
Spiciness.
And I think it's like powder. So
great.
Now we're going to try to make a great meal. So I'm going to add that much for me. For now, we're going to do that much.
Then just mix it again.
Yeah, and then we're going to add more and more. So, yeah.
So, this is pretty fun to do.
Oh, I can smell it. It
looks like regular noodles, but it's
spicy. Yes, that's good. It's good. I don't want that. Okay, it smells strong. It smells like
regular Chinese noodles, but like with sauce. So I'm already almost done. You guys want to see the plate? Keep it set it up, Mom. Please.
My mouth. Alright, so we're gonna try to see if my mother would like to taste it.
Okay, so my mom's gonna give us orange juice, but I'm not.
Oh, I wanna drink it though.
Until we're done.
So ready?
I didn't swallow anything. Okay, now before we end this video, comment down below if you guys want the banana challenge. Because then we have to eat the whole banana without any drinks.
So yeah,
that's easy. So make sure you check the description box below. And yeah, guys, I will see y'all next time. If you did everything, like comment down below and subscribe and all that, then put on your crunch pod. So thank you very much, Aiden, for joining. And thank you for my mom and dad for giving us support, you know, like to help out and back. So I would see you guys.